Hi, players, tell me what type of vehicles are used to compete in the legendary Tour de France. Alan again.
SUVs.
Tell me the man's name that starts with the letter K.
Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Kareem. Miners and hoes.
No. Name something you wouldn't want the police to find in the trunk of your car.
Pickles.
Name something a teenage boy can do for hours at a time.
Masturbate.
A vegetable you marinate.
Grapes.
How many decades will your husband say his mother has lived? Gloria.
10 decades.
10 decades. Gentlemen, how many decades has your mother lived? Daryl, you have a troubled look on your face. What's the matter?
Oh, I don't know what a decade is. 44th birthday, so she'd be...
Good.
It's 4 years a decade. She'd be 10 decades.
10 decades.
I live in Orange County. I'm retired.
Good for money. Eva.
Bitch.
Pardon? Bitch? What's a bitch for money? No, not mummy.
Oh.
Money!
An old woman's breasts.
Things that sag.
Something that comes in sevens. Caroline.
Fingers.
Name something that follows the word pork.
You pine.
Huh?
Huh? You pine. Pork pine.
How long have you known George here?
7 years.
Yeah, now you are signing, I notice, and that, what does that tell us?
That means he's deaf.
Give me a slang name for policeman.
Dick.
Dick. Okay. May we see what he said? Name a state that begins with the letter M.
Mexico.
Name a kind of bear. Harmon.
Papa bear.
A papa bear, of course. Only a papa bear.
Name something London is famous for.
I'm thinking pastas.
Name a question such as, how old are you?
Yeah.
18.
No.
I'm not 18.
You're not?
No.
You certainly fooled me. Just a second. I'm going to read the question. Name a question such as, how old are you? That you might answer with a lie.
I would say 50. Did I understand it right?
No, sweet Elizabeth.
I didn't understand.
Give me another sort of question that you might lie about.
I would say I'm 39.
Name of the delicatessen closest to your house or apartment.
Closest place would be Yamashaba.
Pardon me?
Yamashaba.
Yama?
Shaba.
All right. Carolyn said it's Thrifties.
That's not a delicatessen. That's a restaurant. A delicatessen is a drugstore.
Boy, I don't know about you.
We asked 100 people to name something people have more than two of on their body. Eddie.
Arms.
More than two arms you've got, have you, Eddie?
Name an animal whose eggs you'd probably never eat for breakfast.
Hamster.
Hamster. I hate to tell you, but, you know, those little pellets aren't eggs.
Name a day of the year when you really want to be with friends.
December.
Name part of the telephone.
The bottom part.
What would be the ideal everyday temperature? Everybody, disrobe. 98.6. Survey said, stale. It's like living on the equator.
Name something besides soap and a towel that people take with them to the bath.
A duck.
An occupation that uses... Stop the clock, please. Something people take with them to the bath besides soap and towel. Survey said?
Name something men wear to bed, Margaret.
A nightcap.
A nightcap, Jeff.
Sweatsuit.
Sweatsuit, AW.
Nightcap.
Nightcap, Elizabeth.
Condoms.
A condom! My wallet!
At a cat's end, at... At my cat's end.
Name a kind of attraction you see in almost every parade.
Merry-go-round.
A merry-go-round. Name a city in the state of Georgia.
Alabama.
Pardon?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Alabama. All right. I think you buy in a larger size if you have a large family.
Jeans.
Please name something Russia is famous for. Jerry.
Wheat?
No, it's a dynamite answer, Donald. Wheat! The old Russian wheat guy.
Something that falls from the trees, Jackie.
About bird.
Something you should do in moderation, or you'll be sorry later. Lucy.
Sex.
Name something you feel before you buy it.
Excited.
He asked 100 people to name something you wouldn't try even once.
Matthew.
Sex on a train.
Train. No! Funnily enough, our survey people didn't come up with that one.
Name an animal with really good sight. And you said, a bat. And our survey said... Well, that's because they keep crashing into walls and nobody said... What one bad habit do you have that you'd most like to lose? Roy.
Picking my nose.
A game that uses a black ball.
Ken.
Hockey.
Hockey. Bridget.
Darts.
Darts.
Name an occupation in which you disguise your appearance.
A doctor.